And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopussies, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all blog kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Ugh, this is disgusting.
You got one. Nice work.
Thank you.
Mr. Zerbon is here to kill. Goodbye, Zerbon. Death is too stupid for Mr. Zerbon.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Okay, Mr. Zircon is bored with Furball. Do you remember Mr. Zircon? Hello, Stinky Hands! Mr. Zircon cannot... Greetings, sweet to be dead alien. You are not fit to fight Mr. Zircon.
Yes.
Tell you what, I actually have a top secret Drek Industries info pot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Where's that last pad? Out of ammo.
Mr. Zervon is here to kill. With Furball.
minutes, but he said to stand in one place as much as possible and it might heal itself. If I could just get people to stop trying to tip me over, maybe I should get a second opinion.
Mr. Zergon is here to kill. Hello, sneaky fields.
Ouch! That one hurt. Where's that last pad? Out of ammo.
Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. I shall let you live, little alien. Sigh. Mr. Zircon wants only to kill you.
Hey!
Brains, come to Papa.
Oh.
Desercon delivers a certain of pain.
Telepathopus Odd is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Battalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Let's check out that vendor. Huh?
Ratchet acquired a plasma striker. The pseudo-spectral bioscope could identify enemy weak points, but did he have the skill to hit them?
Thank you.
Completed a card set.